actually, he had had a couple carries early in the second half right there. Looks pretty strong running the football, so encouraging for Jacksonville to sign.